My name is Dave Ennis. I'm with Calportland Concrete Products. We manufacture about 1,700 different line items, wide range of products, and it's really been fun because every year I get to handle something new. Our production facility is in Southern California, so all of our production for the most part is outside.
The beauty of the pole base is our customers come to us and they have a set standard that they have to meet, and we can match that every single time. Final assembly, after they've wire brushed them, we'll put the double nuts and double washers on there so it's ready to go out in the field. This particular one, there's 1,525 pole bases for that one of five projects that we're going down there. When we started out, we were only able to do about five per day. Now we're up to 24 a day. And so we're keeping up with their expectations. As this project has gone on, they want more and more every day as it goes on. So I don't think there's anybody else locally that can keep up with that pace. In the future, if somebody comes to us on a big job, when I say a big job, like a couple hundred, we can knock that out in a week or two.
We're stripping and pouring the same forms, double pouring it. And if it's a really warm day, we can get a three pour out of it. We've done that before too. We've been doing the plain round and the rusticated, with the rusticated strip that goes around it, really sets them up. I'd say 90% of the people really like that. It just makes it pop, it makes it look nice. Currently we manufacture 24 inch diameter and 30 inch diameter. We can go in 1 foot increments up to 13 foot high. We go far north as Bakersfield and as far south as the California-Mexico border, and as far east as Needles, Blythe, the river, Colorado River, and as far west until we get wet. When Amazon was putting them in, they finally called us about 6 weeks into it and said, we're putting in a dozen of them by noontime. So that means that they were putting in one every 30 minutes. We can go out, set it all in one day. The electricians can have their equipment there, set the light pole bolted on, and I don't think anybody else that casts them out in the field or pours them out in the field can do one in 30 minutes. It saves them a ton of money. So just, I couldn't believe how much money it saves them. It's a lot.